guys. Click like and subscribe.
Okay, so I'm going to teach you how to build a trap using any ore, like any gem, like diamonds, using that. Okay, so what you will need, any block or a block, then a diamond ore or any ore. For me, I'll use gold ore. Then you will need redstone torch, redstone repeater, redstone, and lava, then a sticky piston. Now make as long as you want. I'll just do it like this. So 1, 2, 3, 2. Yep. For this, I will not put a roof. Just like that. Okay, if it's that tall. Now what you want is to destroy one block and put a gold ore or any ore. Yeah. Okay, now in this ore we will put a redstone torch, then like that. Then snap 1, 2. Then after that, let me just put the flooring in the stone, but okay, so do this right here. So 1, 2, and 3. Then dig 2 blocks like that, and another 2. 1, 2. Then you want to put a sticky piston right there and also right there. How will you put the flooring? Then the redstone. Now it activated the piston. So what I like to do is that when you, like for example here, then fall, then I will dig down and put it with the floor. Then I will put a chest right here. Then you can put like anything, like a pickaxe, diamond pickaxe, like that. You can put it there and door. Why the piston there? That. Cover it up. Wait, no. Then just it's activated again. Now put it back and put the redstone torch. Now that's how to make it. I hope you like it, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.